children's pool looks a little leaner this year, with roughly a few dozen harbor seals splashing in the shallows and basking in the sun. But as pupping season starts, access to the beach has been shut down to children and the public as the City Council and Coastal Commission continues their plan to give the seals a more peaceful place to pup.
Winter and then the spring, the beach will be closed for 5 months for harbor seal pupping season, and then reopen for joint use with the guideline rope.
The Seal Conservancy in La Jolla says this 5-month prohibition on access gives the seals and sometimes sea lions exactly what they need to build their population undisturbed.
I think it's incredibly wrong. I just keep going back to restriction for one is restriction for all.
Surfers and residents have pushed back in the past, arguing that children's pool was donated and dedicated to the children in 1931. And should remain open for the children.
The children's pool was to create a safe place for children to swim.
City officials say for now, the seals will remain their priority, and activists are applauding the agreement.
We're very happy with the support of the mayor and city council.
There is no conflict. It's been resolved with the peace and quiet that people simply do not go on the sand during those 5 months.
The seal population runs between about 50 to 200, and the Seal Conservancy says that they won't have to readdress this issue for another 10 years, not till 2029. From La Jolla, Jamie Chambers, Fox 5 News.
Jamie, thank you. Amanda.